A small bream has had the last laugh after a monstrous flathead choked and died while trying to swallow it whole. A fisherman filmed the gruesome event during his morning walk in Burrill Lake, on Australia's New South Wales south coast. Michael Poole, 63, tried unsuccessfully pulling the victim from its predator's mouth, but he said the huge flathead's shark-like teeth made it impossible to wriggle it out. He estimated the ambitious sea creature to be about 1 meter in length and to weigh at least 10 kilograms, but it was his jaw that ended up proving too small. The shocked fisherman described the flathead a freak of nature and thought even the smaller of the two fish spanned about 45 centimeters in length. Mr. Poole said it wasn't his first encounter with the massive flathead, having previously spotted it while out kayaking on the lake. The fish was a big female breeder and I'd seen her many times. She would be about 18 years old, he said. It's rare to see a flathead fish so close to shore. She must have swum up to the shallows during the night and chased the bream. It looks like she charged at the bream full force to eat it. But it was just too big for her throat and it became stuck.